long time since I've been down here. Don't think I've been down this year. The dead end looks like. Tree and it's a rose.
No, it's been
down for a while,
but it's just
alright. The bloody underneath again then.
Yeah. Well, there we go.
Cool. Well, that's warmed me up.
Goes there, it's got a nice way to warm up in the morning.
Don't like the look of that sky, do you?
I know. It's supposed to rain this afternoon, I thought.
Is it?
I think so.
Okay. Well, to get past there, we've got to go in the ditch.
Yep.
That wasn't very well planned, was it? Use this for a good while. And I can't see where I'm going. Bother closing it. No, Ben. No, just go. We're coming back in 5 minutes.
Say again.
We're coming back in 5 minutes, so.
Oh, are we?
Yeah. It's a dead end, this, don't you remember?
No.
Up a little steep slope.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going?
there's all the leaves on the track, and then mainly the sun really, I suppose. This is where I get stuck on the way back. Sharp left. Yeah, go up left, sharp left. Up the hill. No, up the hill.
You've got the hill, do we?
Yep.
Up the hill, and then you're going to turn it around the fair. All the way down this lane goes all the way to the house. Actually, it goes past the house onto the next house. But
I know that you could go through up the drive of that house at one time.
Yes, yes.
There's somebody living in it now.
Yeah, Paul plastered it.
Oh, that's what Mike said. Yeah.
Completely. Yeah.
I was just going to ask you if you remembered that.
Oh yeah, we went down there, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, and we tried to find the way up here, but. It's too overgrown. I've walked down there, but there's a few fallen trees, and I've reported it to the council quite a while ago. Nice letter back from a young lady, but
that's as far as you said this off, did you?
Isn't that not? I've still got it somewhere. Right, am I going to get on now?
On your side.
I'll have to, I think. Without getting my gloves wet. Okay. Do it. I got caught in that log as well.
That's how I can remember.
Looks a bit deep, doesn't it? Wait for Mike. So he says,